One big improvement for me was when I realized what other musicians in bands wanted from me, the bass player. You know, I was going into music as a professional bass player, and it took me a while to realize all you need really in a lot of those situations is impeccable timing, tasteful bass playing, and a full, fat, low-end, supportive bass tone. That's kind of what people want. So when I realized that, these are the areas I tend to focus on more than anything.